Architecture, like in this example, where I've used a multiple exposure image replicated numerous times to create a new design.
Society is very mechanical and it's quite separated from the human element. What we've tried to do through what we've created is reintroduce the value of the human element.
What the hell does it take to get ahead or just keep on going in business today?
What I want to get across is really just the kind of experience you get from this kind of competition is something you can't get in any other way. I mean, it's an incredible life-changing opportunity.
Being present when you're taking the photograph. You know, it's not only about being in the right time, at the right place, or having the right idea, but it's also kind of like what's going on in your mind when you take that photograph.
How you can then play with using elements that are discarded in a creative way, and that's part of the fun that's one has as a natural builder.